And we begin with video you will only see on Fox 35 News tonight. A former corrections officer in the middle of a mental health crisis attempting suicide by cop.
That man is alive tonight thanks in part to a new community outreach division by the Osceola County Sheriff. Fox 35's Valerie Boy is live with more of this exclusive video. Valerie.
Hey there, Luann. Well, the Osceola County Sheriff says he's been seeing an increase in suicides among law enforcement officers nationwide, and that's why he created mental health training here at his own agency. And a few weeks ago, it helped save the life of an officer from Orange County.
In this exclusive video, you see a scary standoff along the Florida Turnpike as deputies say a former Orange County corrections officer tries to commit suicide by cop in Osceola County. Deputy Gabriel Garcia pulled the officer over because he was wanted on a domestic violence warrant, but it turned into something more dangerous.
He's screaming at me, kill me, kill me. I'm not gonna live no more. I don't wanna do this anymore. I'm just yelling back at him in order, just stop. Get his hands out of his pocket.
Deputy Garcia says he wasn't sure if the officer was armed, but he knew he was suicidal. He says he had his own gun ready to fire.
I was ready if I had to, but by God, I did not want to. He wanted me to kill him.
Investigators say the officer took off and later crashed his truck into a wooded area where deputies took him into custody.
It was a corrections officer who unfortunately had lost his job due to he was having issues with his home life and his personal life.
That's why Sheriff Lopez created a new mental health outreach division to teach deputies how to de-escalate a situation and help their peers overcome difficult situations by adding crisis intervention training and more peer support.
So now the supervisors are looking more for those signs that say, hey, this person could be going through a crisis. Let's reach out to them. Let's talk to them. And we're here to help. We're not here to punish.
Deputy Garcia says the officers seem to improve at the hospital.
Giving somebody a path to get better, it only takes 5 minutes of speaking to them. A totally different person at the hospital.